getting real tired of seeing Chris True tonight.
This is the blow off.
That's the best entrance music in this entire program. Gentlemen, Angel Blue is about to defend this title against one of the biggest losers in the locker room. One of the biggest, drunkest, most failures of the people, Jack Jameson. Alright? My shoes are the best. They're wrestling shoes. I mean, a wrestling ring and a wrestling manager. I'm the future professional wrestling manager of the decade, everyone here knows it. Here's the deal with Jack Jameson. Tomorrow morning, that man gets on an airplane and he goes to Europe for 3 weeks. That man is spending his own money to go to Europe. He has to sit in a hotel room by himself that he has to pay for. It's a very inefficient use of his time. If I was his manager, he'd be staying in the finest hotel rooms. He would be having the finest young Thai coconut money to buy. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready to tell these things to Jack Jameson's face. So if I can get Jack Jameson down here right now, I'm ready to listen.
I am so tired of Chris True tonight.
Who isn't tired of Chris True?
It's hard to argue with success, but... damn. He's got a beard.
This is ridiculous. Just
Jack. How many beers did you have before this match? I couldn't understand what you're saying. Jack, how much beef jerky did you swallow from Bucky before this match? Okay? Keep it going. We want wrestling. I'm with you guys. Jack Jameson, they're telling you to shut the fuck up right now. Okay? You know what? I'm tired of giving you chances, okay? This is the last time I will ever give you a chance against the business, okay? Alright? But I want you to know one thing. I will always keep you down.
He's got a serious aspect to his countenance right now that has been missing in many of his matches.
That is not a smile on his face.
No, this is a different Jack Jameson than we've seen before. Standing next to me right now is
it's Jojo Bravo here.
It's the little Emperor. I remember you.
It's just the Emperor Athena. When are you going to realize it's just the Emperor?
No, you're the little Emperor. Oh, hi.
How's it going, Athena?
You watch your mouth, Athena. You're looking pretty outnumbered right now. You too, Barry.
Ricky is staring at me like I'm like a short rib, so I'm a
Ricky's
little...
hungry.
Can I have my hat back, please?
Don't ask for your hat back.
Yule Marquee, 100% Manarchy.
What's with this extended intro for this loser?
Classy as Alexis, he hails from the man cave in Austin, Texas.
I don't know, but I like it.
The Beard Dragon.
Oh, come on.
And damn it, he's representing us.
Hurry up, Mason!
Jack Jameson!
A rare athletic feat there by Jack Jameson to do a standard quarter roll. I'm amazed.
You know, you shouldn't be, JoJo. We're amazed every time you jump in the air.
Oh, you're too funny, Athena.
As well as the 2013 American Joshi Queen.
That's true.
All due respect to the business, which I'm surrounded by, and all due respect, I honestly think that Angel Blue might be your weak link. And with all three of you up here, who's going to be there to help her to cheat to win this match?
Exactly. I think you guys should not be here.
Are you kidding me? You really think that we helped her win that title right there? Now, having held that belt yourself, you got to know that you got to be an excellent competitor to hold that title.
Exactly.
First of all, I've never held that belt. And second of all, I remember her winning that belt. It was the night of the Joshi tournament. And you guys were all in...
Shut up, Barry. Enough of your garbage, okay? You have been analytical this whole evening. It's time for you to sit back and enjoy some good wrestling business style. Angel Blue is going to beat this delinquent who... I don't even know how he keeps getting a shot to wrestle us. I mean, he keeps losing. Look at that.
Quick takedown right there by Jack Jameson.
Everything Jack Jameson does, he does it on accident. I'll tell you what, he is one of the sloppiest wrestlers I've ever been in the ring with.
That might be true, but he has Angel Blue running for the ropes right now.
Come on, Angel.
Angel is looking for one of you guys to save her ass in this match.
Angel Blue asked us to stay back here because she knows that she can handle it on her own.
Can she? She's not doing too well right now.
You know, this is ridiculous. You've got a great insight here, Athena, to what a great wrestler Angel Blue is, and you should be telling this audience what a great champion she is. Instead of trying to bury the business, we're trying to make ACW a better place to wrestle.
You know, you...
Oh, atomic drop from Jack Jameson right there. Big drop kick to Angel Blue's face.
You say that Jack Jameson is a sloppy wrestler. Well, the only difference between him and Angel Blue is that she shaves and he doesn't.
Well, we're going to see about that by the end of this match.
Better watch out, Ricky. Ricky's not a nice guy. I saw what he did to Bolt Brady earlier.
Burning sword, absolutely, in the business is almost in control of all the belts here in Anarchy. And this match, we're going to see why. Angel Blue, good scouting, getting close to the ropes. If you're feeling groggy, powder. That's what we say in the business.
Big. Yeah, big boot by Angel Blue. Headbutt as well. Angel Blue doesn't really go to that top rope too often.
Jack Jameson. What the heck is going on here? Oh, I feel like we're in a twilight zone.
Superplex.
I feel like we're in a twilight zone here with these two. What the heck?
Oh my God.
Come on, Blue. Focus up here.
Almost a variation of a brain buster off that second rope there to Angel Blue.
Come on. Come on, Blue, you asked us not to be out here. You gotta make sure you hold your own in this match against this drunkard jackass.
Angel Blue has never been able to hold herself in a match without cheating. Let's be honest here.
To be fairly honest, I have not seen Jameson with any.
Oh, we got Angel Blue going for that hurricanrana. Oh!
Damn!
Jameson gives her a buckle bomb.
Here, what's he going for here?
Oh, this may be a... Oh!
Good.
He's going for that boot scrape.
There we go. Right, hit him right where it hurts. Now, a lot of you may remember that Jack Jameson debuted at the Queen of Queens tournament 2 years ago, making an open challenge to which I came out and absolutely decimated him.
Oh.
It set the pace for our whole relationship.
Big senton from Angel Blue there. I also remember that, wasn't Jack Jameson and Ricky Romita a tag team when he first started? I mean,
nobody remembers that.
I think I do. I mean, they were a pretty good tag team before you guys got a hold of Ricky Romita.
You see that me and Ricky Romita call that the dark period in his career, because now he has entered the golden age with the business, the golden age of success, the golden age of gold. He's got a title tonight.
Well, to be fair, once Ricky got serious about wrestling and instead of having the games and playing that he was doing with the electric company, he became a much successful, focused wrestler. And I give him a lot of credit for that. I'm happy to see that.
Ooh, wait. Look what we got here.
Whoa, are those scissors?
Scissors. You know, this guy could use a trim, as a matter of fact.
He seems to think he can...
Nice, beautiful Saito-type suplex to Jack Jameson to Angel Blue right there. That might be it.
Come on. Ooh, showing the strength of will by Angel Blue, kicking out of that big move. What has he got going on here? Is this a pump handle bomb? Go behind.
Neck breaker from Angel Blue.
You've been on the other side of that move, Athena. As a matter of fact, I think that you've wrestled Angel Blue more than anyone in his company.
I probably have, and I do give I will give props to Angel Blue.
Barbie Hayden may have wrestled her more. You know Barbie Hayden, right?
You and all of your bullshit statistics are not welcome here at this table, okay? I am trying to get some insight here from the former champion, a former Queen of Queens. Couldn't quite cut it this year against Angel Blue, but you know... Obviously.
I didn't wrestle Angel Blue at all, and if I would have, she wouldn't have definitely made it to the finals.
Well, see, now, I don't think so, because Barbie beat you, she beat Barbie, quit pro quo, she can beat you.
Well, I've beaten you, I've beaten Thomas Shire, so do we need to continue this list?
No.
I remember that, yeah.
Again, the statistics.
Angel Blue trying to chop that beard off of Jack Jameson right there.
I can't believe this audience doesn't want to see that.
I hope those are safety scissors.
Whoa, what the heck?
Wow! Driving that into Angel Blue's head! Oh my god!
Just for you fans at home, that man with a beard stabbed that girl in the face with scissors. That's just
it
the kind
of hard fought for bringing that in the ring.
That's just the kind of progressive wrestling that we've got here at Anarchy Championship Wrestling.
Oh my gosh!
Well, that's
Angel Blue is bleeding!
Oh my god! Look at that!
Angel, she deserves every bit of it. If she's gonna bring scissors, she better not drop them on her face. Let's talk about that.
I'm surprised that it's red.
Angel Blue bleeding.
Angel Blue on it.
Here we go. Here we go.
Wow, Angel Blue stealing a chair, if you will. Slide a butt.
She needs to sit down and take a rest.
Well, that's the same fan that lost his beard to Evangelistico later.
And see, that was brilliant there. He hit him in the hand with a chair. The move that he uses the most is that heart punch. And now it looks like he's not going to be able to get it.
Chris True should not be down there. He should be up here with you guys, not interfering in matches.
Hey, Chris True is an excellent strategist. He's just there to lend some insight, to spread some sense over this match.
I'll be honest with you, I don't like Chris True, but you cannot argue with success. I've said it before.
You better...
Ricky Romita fighting me.
Oh, man, looks like they're going to come up here with us.
I hope not. I think they are.
Oh, dear.
I hope not. Shire is squeamish of blood.
Angel Blue is throwing chairs down under the balcony area.
Currently, Athena's the only one with a bird's eye view of this situation.
I am.
All I can tell you is that these fans are looking on at the brutality of this match. A lot more violent than we thought it would be in the beginning.
Oh, Jack Jameson going for... Oh! Caught Angel Blue in that wheelbarrow and threw her head first into the wall.
What? Are you kidding me? This is insane. This is atrocious. This is not wrestling.
I can't see a thing.
The momentum has changed. Angel Blue is crawling up the stairs, it looks like, on this side.
Come on, Angel Blue. Come on home. It's okay. You got nothing to prove, champ.
They're coming up the stairs. They're coming up here.
Blue, get out of there, Blue. If you want
to
bail on this match, that's just fine.
They're fighting up the stairs here in the Mohawk Arena. Jameson is just beating Angel Blue up.
And I am absolutely helpless to look on as my illustrious tag team partner.
Oh no, they're going to the balcony area.
I'm gonna go try and do some security work and try and keep some room, protect the family.
They're going to the balcony area. Chad Jameson just manhandling Angel Blue. It's not like she doesn't deserve it, though.
Oh, great pun, manhandling. I get it. Not you, too.
Oh, he's going for a suplex, it looks like. Wait, what?
Oh, no.
No way!
Oh, come on, Jack.
Is Sheamus to get a suplex Angel Blue into the ring from the balcony?
God,
that could not work.
He's gonna kill himself is what he's gonna do. He's gonna die. No way.
Angel Blue got